Literally.
Did she get scurvy all the time?
Except for she could eat.
Did she get like scurvy really good, all the time?
Like apples.
Well, I done goofed. Mother flipping, rhinoceros. That means I fatten the birds around my back and I'm horny.
I'm horny!
If you choose procedural, indeed you can see, because I hit you with a full wild run of stampede. I'm not just wild, I'm trained, domesticated. I was raised by a rapper and ran outdated. And subsequently created. That's how it goes. Here's the hip hop hippopotamus, the hip hop who.
They call me the hip hop hippopotamus, my lyrics are bottomless. Call me the hippopotamus, floats like a like phosphorus, popping off the top of this esophagus, rocking this metropolis. I'm not a large water dwelling mammal, where'd you get that preposterous hypothesis? Did Steve tell you that, perchance?
Steve. My rhymes and records, they don't get played, because my records and rhymes, they don't get made. And if you rap like me, you don't get paid, and if you roll like me, you don't get laid.
My rhymes are so potent to end this moss like me, and all of the ladies in the area pregnant.
Yes, sometimes my lyrics are sexist, but you love me, bitch's potion, I'm trying to correct this. Other rappers dismay, say my rhymes are sissy. Why?
Why?
Why exactly?
Why is
what's
that?
A why? Be more constructive with your feedback, please. Why?
Why? Cause I rap about reality. Like me and my grandma drinking a cup of tea. There ain't no party like my nana's tea party. Hey. Ho.
I'm the mother flippin'.
Mother flippin'.